JP Spees, like my sweet, sweet baby sister and her husband, who lost their precious son just a few short months ago. For some of you, this may be your first Christmas without your child or spouse or job or home or best friend. This message is for you, and my prayer for you echoes the words of the woman that you are about to hear from. And that prayer is that a day will come when love fills the room more than the pain does. Here's author and speaker Melissa Radke.
Both of my children are adopted. That came after 12 years of infertility. My husband and I dealt with that for 12 long years. Eventually got pregnant and I had a son. And that son, my son passed away. Our son passed away on Christmas Day, actually, of 2005, so on December 25th. It wasn't lost on me the power
of how he swooped in
to save us from ourselves,
to chase away the gloomy clouds of night, and to put all of death's dark shadows to flight.
KPRC Channel 2 meteorologist Justin Stapleton. And you are always welcome here at KSBJ.
KSBJ, Humble, Houston.
KSBJ, HD1.
KSBJ.org.
Or download our app.
Or ask your smart speaker to play.